Samajwadi Party chief Mulayam Singh Yadav on Tuesday asserted that there were no differences with the family or an Uttar Pradesh ruling party and all were united, signalling an end to days of bitter infighting. In his first media conference, after Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav sacked his uncle Shivpal Yadav from the cabinet, he said, Asked if Shivpal Yadav and other ministers sacked by Akhilesh Yadav would be reinstated, Mulayam Singh said he would leave this decision to the Chief Minister. The Samajwadi Party chief is said to have brokered peace between his son, Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav, and the party's Uttar Pradesh unit, President Shivpal Yadav. This apart between the uncle and the nephew took an ugly turn on Monday when Shivpal Yadav accused the Chief Minister of being a liar. Honest report.